Explosion. Where we come to your neighborhood head on.
Dance Explosion is brought to you in part tonight by the Ramada Inn, by Adams in Norfolk, by 97 Star WGH Radio, by our friends at Hardee's, by Montgomery Donuts, the Cake Division, by our friends at Camelot Music, also by Eagle Snacks and Metro Beat Fashion. Dance Explosion, the dance show that really moves.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Grace Jones.
Mike Esterman, you're here with Dance Explosion. We're here live at Adams Nightclub over here in Norfolk, Virginia. Also in the Ramada Inn, we want to welcome Jeff Morrow from 97 Star Radio.
Hey, it's good to be here. I tell you, what a lineup we've got here tonight, Mikey. I mean, everybody's partying here at Adams tonight. Of course, to my right, we've got our lovely smokes model, Leslie Glass. Leslie, how you doing tonight?
Fine, thank you.
Great to have you here at Dance Explosion. We're going to have our health expert with our healthy... We're not going to have that. We're not having him tonight. Okay, we are going to have our judges here for our big dance contest. So Captain Kurt Etheridge is here. Bobby Morrow is going to be here. And also Deanna Wagner. Those are our celebrity guest judges for our big Dance Explosion dance contest. Also, our special guest musical artist, Fascination. They are here with us at Adams tonight. And our show DJ, Sir Charles Dixon. So let's party right now as we get underway with another edition of Dance Explosion and enjoy something from the marvelous Janet Jackson.
Let's save our troubles for another day. Come go with me, we've got it made. Let me take you on an escapade. Escapade.
the best for your children. Our specialty is offering it. At the Calliope Center for Dance, our focus is on creating the four C's: charm, charisma, character, confidence. Dance develops not only muscle control, but mind control as well. Our skilled instructors give personal and loving attention to all of our students. You and your child will have the pride and pleasure of being part of something real, constructive, and lasting when you join the Calliope Center for Dance.
Hey, I'll tell you what, we're having a great time here at Dance Explosion tonight. Mike, you about ready to see some hot dancing?
I sure am. I'm glad I'm not one of the judges. There's a lot of competition out there.
As if we haven't seen enough. Leslie, what do you think of the dancers you've seen so far?
Oh, they're great.
Well, we are about to get ready with our dance contest right now. We have some great prizes lined up for you tonight. We have some massive prizes, like a ski trip to Massanutten. How would you like that? We'll go ski down.
Do I get to win? Do I get to win?
You can't win, Mike. Leslie, you can't win either. I'm sorry. But we do have this ski trip to Massanutten, one of our big prizes. We have some tapes and CDs from our fine friends at Camelot Music. Also, we have gift certificates for delicious Domino's Pizza. Remember, Domino's Pizza delivers. Also, some delicious Montgomery donuts. And our friends from Hardee's are going to donate some of their delicious food. And our ever-popular 97-star Pimp the Party Pig t-shirts. You got to love those. Let's check out the dance in action right now as Dance Explosion continues.
Three, two, one.
Coming up next on Dance Explosion, one of the hottest guest artists we've ever had on the show, Fascination. That's next on Dance Explosion.
You have to say
the power of teaching.
They're the ones who's coming up, and the world is in their hands. When you teach the children, teach them the very best you can. The world won't get no better if we just let it be.
The power to wake up young minds, the power to wake up the world. Teachers have that power. Reach for it.
Just you and
teach.
Wake up all the teachers. Time to teach a new way. Maybe then they'll listen.
Reach for the power. Teach. I'm Edward James Olmos, and we're recruiting new teachers. For information, call 1-800-45-TEACH.
When you teach the children.
A perplexing problem has puzzled young people since the beginning of time. How to get a job without experience, and how to get experience without a job.
The answer is cooperative education, a nationwide program that lets college students work at real jobs for real pay while they're getting an education.
I knew that.
Hi, I'm John Bon Jovi for Covenant House. If you're a runaway living on the streets, call the 9 line. Remember, the streets are tougher than you are.
With Fascination.
Your love. been such a fool to let you go. Mistakes I've made, I just can't erase. Those memories will always be a part of me. And the love we shared, no one can replace.
Oh, I tell you what, let's have a big dance explosion. Round of applause. Fascination. Mike, what did you think of them, man?
That's an up-and-coming group there, Bubba.
Hot stuff, definitely. Jeff Moreau back with you on Dance Explosion, and I'm up here with Adams Hot Club DJ Mike. Mike, tell me, Mike, is the crowd always as fired up here at Adams?
Even more. We're having a good time.
Always a fun time here at Adams. Now, this is the portion of the show where we go to you, Mike, and ask, what is your hot mix of the night?
Oh, right now we got Me So Horny.
Oh, you got some Two Live Crew lined up for us? But I hope you don't roll that X version I've been hearing so much about. But we're ready to jam as we continue right now with Me So Horny on Dance Explosion. Our dance contest winners are on Dance Explosion. Don't go away.
For your children. Our specialty is offering it. At the Calliope Center for Dance, our focus is on creating the four C's: charm, charisma, character, confidence. Dance develops not only muscle control, but mind control as well. Our skilled instructors give personal and loving attention to all of our students. You and your child will have the pride and pleasure of being part of something real, constructive, and lasting when you join the Calliope Center for Dance.
When you graduate from college, what will you be able to offer an employer?
I like working with people.
I really like working with people.
I really like people.
I'm a people person.
I'm eager.
Eager.
I think I'm eager.
And I was president of five.
Offer an employer something meaningful, practical work experience. A nationwide college program called Co-op Education can give you that competitive edge.
And I'd even relocate.
Write Co-op Education. It's the experience you need for the job you want.
My brother wouldn't listen to me. I told him, you have sex, you use condoms so you don't get AIDS. He laughed and said condoms were macho. My brother, he was so macho.
Blah, 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 blah.
Blah, 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 blah. Blah.
Dumb.
No.
You gotta be cool on the inside, too.
Another dance explosion dance off. And we have our winners, which we'll get to in a minute. And we also want to thank Adam's Nightclub for having us down here. And of course, 97 star Jeff Morrow. Jeff, who's our winners?
Our winner tonight, it was a tough decision tonight, Mike, but our winner is Jesse. Let's have a hand for Jesse tonight, the big dance winner here at Dance Explosions Dance Off.
All right, and we also want to give Fascination a cake here presented by us. We want to thank them for coming on the show. And let's take a look at our dance winner, Jesse.
Fuck.